judges panel and this afternoon execution judges Lisa Boyle, Yelena Kondratieva, Roberta Rossi, and Marta Cavagna. Artistry judges Sean Malone, Flavia Di Micheli, Amina Tomasi, and Joanna Soba. Difficulty judge and panel is Yelena Kondratieva and chair judge Lisa Boyle. Judge and panel B, execution judges Jörg Stucki, Elena Brambilla, Tony Blickmarkers, and Jitski Knipping. And artistry judges Elena Brambilla, Francesca Panza, Torsten Koenig, and Julie Jenkins. Difficulty judge and panel B is Patricia Joseph, and chair judge Jörg Stucki. And time to party now on the competition floor. Ladies and gentlemen, we'll wait until the judges are seated before we start with the very first team of tonight. A mixed pair from Germany. For Otendorf Opera, ladies and gentlemen, Vanessa Ruffo and Hannes Hasselbart. I'm sorry, ladies and gentlemen, I thought that I saw green lights at the judging table, but it was a mistake, I guess. Hannes and Vanessa, they were paying attention very well, thank you very much. So the juniors and the seniors will work themselves hopefully into the finals, which will be held tomorrow afternoon. An exciting competition this is so far. We have seen many fine routines yesterday, and we're confident that we will have a great afternoon again. So, ladies and gentlemen, from Otendorf Opera in Germany, Vanessa Ruffo and Hannes Hasselbart. Thank you. from Hannes Hesselbart and Vanessa Riffo. To Turin now, to Torino, Curiasco. Your attention for Simone Martino and Andrea Lantore. But we continue with a pair from Harriers in Great Britain, ladies and gentlemen. Your attention for Kennedy Cross and Vera Finiard. Thank you. for hurlers Veda Finner and Kennedy Cross. To the Netherlands now, to Holland, with a trio from Turin Os, Tim Bogaerts, Karin Verwijderen and Daisy van den Bogaerts. Seconds, ladies and gentlemen, we wait until the light is green, which is the case now for SGG Torino. The mixed pair, Davide Martino and Manuela Sapioti. Thank you. Switzerland now, ladies and gentlemen, mixed pair for Ditigon, Dario Spiro and Vanya Tuko. und Vanja Dunkel für KTV Titikon in der Schweiz. Time for an applause from the fans of the club in Turin. Grunyasko, this one's for you. The trio, Veronica Fanelli, Martina Bressa, and Martina Rolandi. Martina Bressa and Martina Rolandi Grugliasco. We go to the Netherlands again, to Holland. Two girls from Breda, ladies and gentlemen, Alma van der Mulle and Isolde Kurtz. Thank you. Breda, Gym in the Netherlands, Isolde Korts and Elma van der Mullen. We will have to wait 1 or 2 minutes as we have two exercises to be judged by the same judging panel. And I would like to take the opportunity to invite you already for tomorrow's finals. We start at 9:30 tomorrow morning. And needless to say that tomorrow each final will be followed by a victory ceremony, medal award ceremony, to celebrate the very best gymnasts of this weekend. And if this tournament is finished tomorrow night, another exciting weekend is coming. As in Paris, the World Championships will be held next week. I'm sure you can watch some of the routines on the internet or even on television. We go to Italy, to Vignate, with the girls' pair, Letizia Marascio and Martina Semeraro. Martina Semeraro and Letizia Marascio. To Russia now, ladies and gentlemen, to Kaliningrad, with a man's pair, your attention for Dmitry Petrov and Vadim Valtsev. for Kaliningrad in Russia, Vadim Valsev and Dmitry Petrov. Time for some work again from the gymnast of the Sociedad Gymnastica Grujasko, Greta Onesto and Marta Chiliasko. Go and bring down on a stall for SGG Torino. And then to Wills, ladies and gentlemen, with a trio, good attention for Jessica Morris, Emily Stock, and Sophie Jenkins. Thank you. Sophie Jenkins, Emily Stock, and Jessica Morris. And we go to Turin again with a pair. Your attention for Gaia Petrano and Eduardo Poli. From Wales now, ladies and gentlemen, Brown and Main, Paul Lee Evans and Emily Gatti. Thank you. and Emily Gaxi, three girls from Team Wales. And then to Kaliningrad again in Russia. Your attention for a mixed pair, Dmitry Goncharov and Julia Miroshnichenko. Julian Miroshnichenko and Dmitry Goncharov. Trio from a club in Italy, ladies and gentlemen. Danza della Fenice. Your attention for Irene Alampi, Sara Lettieri and Eloise Borello. Thank you. Ordanza della Felice, Eloise Borrigo, Sara Lettieri and Irene Allampi. We move to Switzerland again, to DTCOM, with a mixed pair, ladies and gentlemen. Your attention for Alicia Tala and Raphael Koch. We go to Finland, then, ladies and gentlemen, a trio, Sara Giudici, Giulia Calatroni, and Lara Papetti.
Thank you.
Giulia Collatroni, Sara Gubici and Lara Papetti for Vignate. Five more routines and then we will know who the finalists are for tomorrow. And the first of these five routines is a mixed pair from Harriers in Great Britain. Your attention for Katie Allen and James Rodley. Katie Jenkins and Helena Sparks. Sophie Bevan, Alana Sparks, and Katie Jenkins, a trio from Team Wales. Time to have the Swiss champions on the floor, ladies and gentlemen. Girls pair, women's pair if you want. For Winterthur, Courtney Lamantis and Kerstin Gennertz. Dutch, ladies and gentlemen, need to be in their hotel on time because their football team is playing against Costa Rica tonight. But first, the gymnasts on the floor for Brenna Hagen, the trio, Chantal Jorna, Marlike van Veldhoven and Anna de Visser. Thank you. Chantal Dorna, Marlike van Veldhoven, and Anna de Visser. One for the road, ladies and gentlemen. Two goals from Vignate. Your attention for Cristina Puglia and Marta Lamiani. Ladies and gentlemen, if you want more from this, we would like to invite you for the finals. Tomorrow we start at 9:30. You're very welcome to join us. Entrance is free just as today. We would like to have as many people as possible in the hall tomorrow for the finals. We hope that you enjoyed it. Please don't forget your personal belongings. And if you need to drive home, please do it carefully. See you tomorrow. Thank you.